What is going on, everybody? Today we're gonna be replacing the rear shocks on my 2007 Ford Ranger. So what you need is a 18 millimeter to loosen up this bolt on here. Hopefully my drill can do it. Okay, we're gonna be stuck to the old fashioned way. Super loud. Super loud. I guess that'll work, huh? Now we're gonna move up to the front. I'm just gonna use a ratchet for that one because it's a tight space.
Alright, so I don't know if you guys will be able to see because the angle down here is pretty bad, but right up there at the top, there's just one nut. I believe it's an 18 millimeter. So you gotta remove that one and then your shock will come out. And I'll show you guys that after. Alright, so once we remove that top bolt, we just have to slide it out. That'll come out. Here's the old one. Here is the new one. Big difference. So you can tell. Right, we'll put that right in and then hopefully you guys can see from back here what I'm doing. Hold on.
I remember this.
Oh, the dinosaur? Yep.
Yeah.
All right, cover your ears.
Huh?
Cover your ears.
Done?
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, I also have my Lamborghini. Watch this.
Is
this a Lamborghini?
Yes, it is.